Is your sugar too wet?
No.
Introducing Chef Jim's semi-pure brown sugar.
Cool jelly beans.
Hi, I'm Chef Jim, and I'm here to tell you about Chef Jim's semi-pure brown sugar.
Is it granulated?
You heard it all, cool.
What can we do with it?
You can use it to make the following items.
Wow.
That's amazing.
Just listen to what these real-life customers have to say about Chef Jim's brown sugar.
I love Chef Jim's brown sugar really hard.
Damn it, Jim. Get that fucking camera out of my face.
I like to use Chef Jim's brown sugar to make macaroni and...
or
cheese.
And I owe it all to my local library.
Chef Jim's semi-pure brown sugar. Committed to quality, probably.